yogurt, cheese, and butter today.
There we go. Thanks. No, thank you. And we have kimchi. There's Christine then. Hi. How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good. I think we're going to stop by and get a starfish. We have Brada's wagon. And sharpening. I've seen these people. It's supposed to be absolutely organic. And they have stuff in there that I don't normally eat, you know? So I've never really stopped. Ooh, we have nice goodies here. Ooh, Christmassy stuff. Pretty. And here we go with the peanut butter. Okay.
Mommy.
I'm back to get the strawberry one. Can I taste it?
You can.
All right, I finished buying my starfish. We have Filipino food. We have beef that was raised in Hawaii. Now, I had that before and I wasn't an uber fan of it. I think they just didn't grind it deep enough. Here's where I had my massage done. He starts by praying over you. Very nice. I think that's where he's at right now. Food. Okay, I'm gonna turn you off because of the music here. Okay, so the sad part is I'm gonna be missing this because I'm gonna be in a Google chat. But there is a there's gonna be an educational class on how to make cordage. And this is, you know, I'm gonna guess it's gonna have coconuts in it. And well, you know, I have to be home by a certain time, but okay, is it really? Yeah, because I see it hanging.
You gotta be home, but come, you can come touch.
Okay, all right. I just didn't want to walk on top of your lohala.
It's just for fishing, talk story.
Okay. And so, of course, you can see. So, is this the coconut or?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So that's the coconut husk.
And then this is the hala, right?
This one is actually banana.
Oh my!
It's from the Philippines.
Sus. Right. And then this is same thing,
that
coconut.
One is
no.
Actually, from Sarawal, like from Mao's Island, Mao Pialog, who taught Nainoa Thompson.
Oh yeah.
So that's from his island.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Okay. And we see the kappa.
And that is kappa.
Right.
Our friend just found it. That actually.
Who did it?
Her name is Ku'u.
You see how they
forget her last
they pound
name.
It. Oh, okay.
She's from Hawaii Island, and
they pound
a friend of ours got her to do a piece for us.
Very nice.
I work at this place, Papahana Ku'u'ola, on the Hi'ia side.
Uh huh.
And we had a fundraiser and she pounded this cup up for us.
Nice. This is beautiful. And this is a drum?
This one is shark. From Molokai. white tip shark. There's a couple
Tilly.
Of things inside.
Tilly, right?
Yep.
And then what is this? This is really,
hemp.
Yeah, that's really nice.
It's a ma'a, it's a sling.
Oh, nice. Very cool.
And then this is the sling stones.
Yeah, check that some out.
Man, you know.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Yeah.
So that's the double. The single over there.
To catch hey.
Yeah. Mm.
This is to catch squid. Oopsie. Oh, that's cool. That's to start a fire.
So some cultures, you won't even put the bar because the hey wants this so bad.
Right.
It won't even
let go.
Wow.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Fire star.
And these are sinkers and floaters. I always tell people, you're not going to run out of lead if you get rocks by your house. I mean, yeah. When you're fishing, yeah? Just a different way of thinking, maybe.
So we have Scott. Is going to drill a hole.
So you turn them on.
Gotta move back.
Don't you press so hard. And just gonna go up and down.
Wow. What kind of wood is he drilling into?
That is, I think that's monkey pot. But instead of, I use nails because it's durable. If you had some kind of animal tooth or shell.
That's what they would have used once upon a time. Very cool. Let's see how far.
Very nice. I would say about 3,000 people used it.
Wow.
In the last like 5 years.
Okay, so we were very lucky. We got to have a mini production. We didn't get to listen to the in-depth thing. But anyway, here's where I like to get my starters and stuff. And I meant to bring some sweet potato vines, but I forgot them in the house. Oh, these are really cute. Look at that. Look at the elf t-shirts, Uncle. Mm-hmm. That drama? Cute. Very, very cute. And then we have...
Thank you.
More jewelries. You know what? Yeah, I didn't get to see this side. And there's my Tupperware lady down there. More vegetable stands. More food stands. Lots of food stands. And we have the kulolo, which, you know, I've been trying to make for ages and just haven't been able to figure out how to do it quite right. Boiled peanuts, poi, more vegetable stands. Then this is where Scott gets his sushi from every week. And we got it. And then we have the sunrise shell. So we're going to go look over here.